March 22nd, 1765. Britain enacts the Stamp Act to raise money from its American colonies. But the colonies balk at taxation without representation, and the act is repealed the next year. The conflict helps set the stage for the American Revolution in the following decade. 1987. A barge carrying 3,200 tons of garbage leaves New York's Long Island on a six-month journey in search of a place to unload. Several states and three countries turn away the so-called garbage barge before space is found, back where the journey began. 1997. Tara Lipinski becomes the youngest women's world figure skating champion at age 14 years and 10 months.
I never expected it, and especially not this year. Going into Worlds, you know, I was just thinking about my skating, and it was a big shock, but I love it.
1963. The Beatles released their first album, Please Please Me, in Britain. And 1948.
Don't cry for me, Argentina.
Also in Britain, composer Andrew Lloyd Webber is born in London. Among his musicals, Jesus Christ Superstar, Evita, Cats, and The Phantom of the Opera. Today in history, March 22nd. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.